like this, and I'm doing that ejection, okay? And I've lost it, what's gonna happen, right? So I get that ejection, and I give him something to think about. If I'm not giving him something to think about, he's probably hitting me. Boom, does that make sense, okay? All right, so I wanna go whoop, bam, right? And make it happen, okay? That makes sense? So that gives me that automatic feel. So if I'm going here, and I go like that, I get the hard parry, it's good. And chances are it's gonna be that. But maybe you like the soft parry idea, and you can force in the soft parry, all right? So if I go here and I go like that, feel the difference? It shuts him down a little bit. So if my line is more here, he'll probably come to me a little bit, right? But if my line is more here, it'll, that makes sense? A lot of times he'll stop on that line, okay? So my point is that if I take this and I shoot forward, very direct, I'll get a soft parry. You understand, right? So if I go here and I come like that, see how he reaches for it, right? It's like, ah! Does that make sense? So he's got to block that line. Somebody's jingling.
That's my phone.
Right?
Merry Christmas.
So Merry Christmas, buddy. All right, so I go like that, and if I go direct, I get the soft parry. Does that make sense? So he soft parries right there. My goal then is to trap on the inside. See it? And then hit again. So I get a double tap, okay? That makes sense, okay? So again, I'm here, and if I go direct, yeah, you feel it? And then boom, I go one more time.